Before I begin, I'd like to thank my Gurujis, Sri Nachiketa Yakundi and Sri Vivek Dattarji and Sri Raghavan Murnianji for teaching me music all these years. Second, I'd like to thank Ashish for accompanying me today. Thank you so much. And his father, Sri Satish Tareji, for helping me out. Thank you so much. Also importantly, I must thank this venue, the ICC Senior Center, for giving me this opportunity, and Ms. Shakuntala Bahadurji for graciously inviting me on the stage. Thank you. Today I'll start with Raag Tilak Kamod. For anyone familiar with the Carnatic system, Raag Tilak Kamod is very close to Raag Des. The only difference is there is no flat nishadam on the way down. There's a slide from Sa directly to the Pancham. So this is the one big difference which is exhibited in this rag. And the first bandish is a famous composition made very popular by the young Pandit D.V. Paluskar, son of the famous Pandit V.D. Paluskar, Vishnu Digambar Paluskar. This is will be in Teental. The second is a bandish composed by none other than the great Tansen himself. And this is a bandish which is dedicated to Lord Shiva, because today is Shivaratri.
Yeah. Rema bani za pa ma गान सुनत बन पाना गए Bye-bye.